Depression is very common, fairly common during pregnancy as well as during after delivery. But the degree of depression varies from person to person, from patient to patient. It all depends if she is happy during this pregnancy or not, what sort of circumstances she has, if she has any illness during pregnancy. So whether she needs any treatment for depression or not, it all depends from person to person and what she is suffering from. But after delivery, if a patient has, if a woman had depression during pregnancy, the likelihood of her having depression post-delivery is very common. But usually these depressions are treatable. That means patient will become absolutely all right once she takes treatment. Many times she doesn't need any treatment. All she needs is little psychotherapy, little advice, little sort of counseling during pregnancy that everything is going to be all right and they can get cured.